Most small cap companies are lucky to have a single specialty. This one has several. Meet IQSTEL, a US-based OTC trading company that offers leading-edge telecommunication and technology services for global markets. Business is good, and its three business divisions, telecom, technology, and fintech, are capitalizing on unique multi-billion dollar market opportunities from a diversified plan that offers multiple shots on goal for success. 2020 was a great year, with revenues increasing by more than 148% year over year. Also notable is that the triple-digit percentage surge comes as the company posted its third consecutive month of reaching $5 million or more in revenues. In fact, 2020 ended with momentum on IQSTEL's side, with record-setting performances supporting guidance for 2021 revenues to reach at least $60 million. Why the spike in sales? Because unlike smaller providers, IQSTEL targets opportunities that service both carriers and enterprise customers. And they are executing on a well-thought-out strategy to capitalize upon opportunities in the emerging Latin America, Africa, and Asia markets. Moreover, with contributions from more than 7 operating subsidiaries and a business presence in more than 13 countries, the momentum at IQSTEL is gaining steam. That's to be expected, especially with the company leveraging its extensive portfolio of products and services for its clients, including SMS, VoIP, 4G and 5G international infrastructure connectivity, and IoT smart gas platforms. Better still, in 2021, they are seizing upon lucrative niche opportunities by being one of the few companies willing to focus on bringing these specialized products and services to corporate, small business, and individuals, all of which are already supported by its robust infrastructure. In simplest terms, they want to become a one-stop shopping provider for 21st century enhanced telecom services. Is a 23 million market cap high enough for this global service provider? Hardly. In fact, peer competitors on a revenue multiple alone command much higher prices, and they lack the depth of the IQSTEL package. Still, being under the radar brings an opportunity to investors, and IQSTEL may be a breakout star in 2021 in a fast-growing global communications sector. And with record revenues in the books and an expected $60 million in revenues this year, they deserve to be noticed. See the opportunity for yourself at www.iqstel.com and become a part of their global mission.